Tosca, impetuous, radiantly beautiful, enters the church calling, "Mario, Mario." At the sight of the painting, she flames with jealousy, but Cavaradossi soothes her. And Tosca, sure once more of her power, tells him of the hideaway cottage, which is theirs alone. Jean Tennyson and Mario Lanza sing the duet from Tosca.
Who did the lefty pass you?